At 3.09 out of 1,000 luggages are either lost, stolen, or damaged in the United States alone. 52% of those luggages are lost due to airline transfers. Also, 10% of luggages that arrive at a destination are never returned to their handlers, and 3.4% of all luggages in a year are never found again. In total, it is about 1.8 million luggages that are lost annually. So from all that research and from all that experience that we had, we wanted to develop and implement a solution that improves the airline baggage handling experience.
Traveling would be less stressful when you know where your luggage is, whether you're getting off the plane, waiting at the carousel, or trying to retrieve your lost luggage. CaseSensitive integrates wireless technology to enable all of these features. We thought at CaseSensitive, we would allow the user to know what the mass is while packing.
We've added sensors in your bag that will detect how your bag has been handled. We've also added sensors to detect whether or not your bag has been opened. If somebody's opened your bag, a log will be added to the bag.
A concern that you might have is that our product might not meet all regulations of the TSA and FAA. CaseSensitive solves all of that by having its sensors measure the beginning of the motion of the flight, and it turns off all its transmissive signals so that there's no disruptions during the whole flight.
CaseSensitive is a project that we've been working on for the past couple months. Why it came about is every time I took a flight, my checked baggage, something weird would happen to it. So we came up with the idea to put the power back in your hands.